The France team already decided to choose as the best player their head coach, Roy Johansen.